You keep majoring in minors. You keep allowing the minor things, the little things, to affect your ultimate outcome. You keep letting the minor things, the little things, affect your ultimate goal. You might have gotten into a little argument at home. It follows you into the office. Everybody can see it. You're not at your best. But the greats, whether they're athletes, whether they're salespeople, whether they're businessmen, they're able to always block out the outside forces. They're able to block out the noise. So no matter what's going on, they're always going to bring their A game. With you, something happens, a little bit of adversity, a little bit of a setback. C game at best. You have the power to change that. You have the power to fix that. If you want to go to another level in your business, if you want to go to another level in your career, you have to always be on your A game. Because the resilient mindset knows that the strength it has within is always stronger than the outside force that's trying to break it.